Two hands on the table. Good girl. Yay.